所以我要分享的一样东西呢，其实是很简单，whereby 就是两个字，相信。OK，为什么我会讲这个东西呢？我相信呢，在场的大部分呢，你们在这边有一段时间，甚至呢，你们本身是刚刚加入的。相信这两个字呢，我可以从我的故事讲起，whereby 就是2018年我刚加入的时候，我刚19岁，你知道吗？19岁谁会想到一个小妹妹哈得加入哈，没有人脉、没有资金跟没有背景的情况之下，可以做到今天 super legendary 这个待的在这一边呢、啊，完全在这边已经是超乎非常多人的预料了的。所以那个时候哈，真的。两个人的给到我非常大信心 to move forward 的就是 Krista and Sean 在这边，他们非常相信我可以做得到，所以你们看到吗？为你们加入这个行业的时候，非常相信你们可以做得到，跟希望你们可以做得到的，永远都是你们的 upline 在这边。所以记得在这里一定要的是什么？抓紧你的领袖，并且相信你们的决定。因为呢，今天既然你们已经做决定加入了这个行业，那么就给自己3到5年的机会，真正在这一边付出自己的时间，付出自己的努力，跟再来呢，专注在这边做出自己的成绩。千万不要进来2到3个月的时间过后，等觉得诶，我什么都没有做到，然后在这一边的话呢，就想要得到一些成绩，在这边完全是不公平的哈。所以要记得，这一边有非常多的见证，来自各行各业。已经做到了，他们做到是因为他们相信自己的选择，他们相信公司，相信平台，相信自己的领袖。跟再来的话呢，就是跟着公司的脚步，ICU 做到，跟再来给自己时间在这边去做到自己的成绩的。所以记得相信这两个字非常的重要哈。OK，今天。如果你们本身还在想着，诶，我接下来要怎么去做的话，记得你们的领袖永远都在那一边啊，OK？所以当然啦，借此这个机会，我要感恩就是我的领袖 Christian Sean，从2018年，when 我什么都不会，什么都不知道的时候，从零带我到今天 super legendary 这个的这一个这个 title，跟再来的话，我也要非常感恩公司三位创办人，对，就是创办了这个 Vicky Chen，让我可以在19岁的时候遇见这个。平台把这一个当成是我的事业经营到今天，从本来一个人哈，到跟两个人哈，跟接下来在这边相信我的伙伴呢，一起去创造他们的成绩啦。所以同样的，2024年还是一样，只要团队需要，我们永远都在。OK，所以我把我这个麦 pass 回给 Kristen 兄啦。
Wow, thank you so much, Camilla. We will take back the mic. Thank you. What she said here is I totally agree. What she talked about is just one thing,
Yes.
belief.
Yes.
Not only you need to believe in your leader, yourself, and your choice, because she is a walking testimony. When she joined in 2018, she's just only 19 years old with nothing. No knowledge, no network, no experience, nothing, zero. But why is she still here today? Because leaders believe in her. We believe in her, right? So that's why she can able to move forward until today's day. And she just only celebrated her birthday. Now she's already 25 years old. Wow, time flies, huh? So in the end of the day, it's still the same thing. Stick to your leaders. Why? Because your leaders, I can guarantee you, will be the one who want to see you success.
Correct.
Even your family also not as powerful as your leader want to see you success. This one I can guarantee, okay? Because in the end of the day, this belief in yourself, belief in your choice, belief in your leaders will bring you a long way. Don't do anything and expect something to drop and fall from the sky and achieve success. It doesn't work that way. You need to be, come on, man, you still need to be fair. It's not fair when you don't do like that, lah, okay? Don't do anything once success is impossible. Give yourself 3 to 5 years focus in this line and you will start to see it is truly worth it, like what she told you. Your leaders definitely want to see you success because that is her from zero to hero. And that's how she from nothing earned to until 25,000 a month consecutively until then. So in the end, she want to say she share is last time she was one person. Now she's not only just two, that means she and Hugh, but she now have a team. Congratulations to you also, Camilla. You have really drawn a really a far, your testimony is amazing, okay? And not only that, thank you for your sharing so much, Camilla. Thank you.